Morning guys and welcome to a new vlog on my YouTube channel. Today we have day 4. It's the last day before I play my first match at the Uganda International. So I will have now my last training session. I'm looking forward to that. Maybe I watch some matches because the qualification starts after that, but I'm already in the main draw, so I don't have to play the qualification. But it's already late. I have only 20 minutes to eat breakfast now, and because on 9 a.m. I'm with some Ugandan badminton players, so I'm gonna hurry.
Kutu waga batalina kudego mbubu za jawajizao.
I'll send this on Instagram. Sure.
Ah, okay. I hate these things. Trash. And the guy at the reception told me that this card works. So these things are so shitty. Like it's the 50th time that I'm trying this. And it still not opens. Shitty thing. Finally, eh? I hate this stuff.
Let's knock down. Let's see.
So you want fresh tomato and a deep fried tomatoes together? So you're going to post that on your Instagram?
No, that's for the YouTube vlog.
YouTube?
Yeah, Instagram I post only about me. Like, if people want to see where I traveled to, what I did, then they can just check out my YouTube channel. Actually, that's something different than chapati.
So that's the chapati, so?
Yeah, only this thing without the egg is the chapati. That's chapati with egg from here, basically.
So for us, you call it Rolex, the combination chapati and eggs, you call it Rolex.
I eat it without egg, but with vegetables.
Take a money.
You want that tomato?
Yeah, they give it some nice taste.
My Instagram is basically badminton, YouTube is more variety. Like, if I'm a professional badminton player, nobody wants to see me that I ate egg, you know? They want to see updates about my training, about how I arrived at Uganda, like, that kind of stuff.
Okay.